Youbu is an old town with a long history. Several hundred years ago, it was a bustling trading port when goods were shipped along the Chantang River. The Youbu Creek flows through the old town. Five stone bridges over the creek date back to the Qing Dynasty. Residential houses with white walls and gray tile roofs show a traditional style of Chinese architecture. The residents in the old town also follow traditional ways of life. In recent years, Youbu Creek became increasingly polluted. Because there was no wastewater treatment plant in Youbu Town, untreated residential wastewater was discharged directly into the creek.
Youbu 污水处理厂建成于 2009年, 自 2013年底 开始试运行, 服务于 Youbu镇 18,000人口, 每天的污水处理量约为 3,000到 4,000吨, 现在水经过污水处理厂的处理, 达到了国家的排放要求。
Duo Jing'an's family has lived in the old town for generations. In addition, work was carried out to clean up the creek bed and the environment, reinforce the old bridges, and beautify the creek banks. The uneven, garbage-ridden streets were paved with slab stones. Electric wires, water pipes, and rainwater drainage were buried underground. Chen Ling, a 23-year-old college graduate, runs a century-old soy sauce brewery.
以前那个门面就路很差嘛，他们走进来的话也比较难找的。
The old tea house serves people who have kept up the custom of drinking morning tea and opens as early as 4 a.m.
卫生搞好了吗？那个路也干净了，然后那个西边的环境也好了，所以说嘛，来来往往的人就多起来，所以生意嘛顺便也就兴隆起来了。